Our Army's philosophy, a command philosophy, is called Mission Command. And in Mission Command, a leader issues orders, we call them mission orders, that tell subordinates what to do, not exactly how to do it. And it provides a commander's intent. So here's our plan, but here's the bottom line about what must be accomplished. And then that empowers subordinates to use their disciplined initiative to accomplish that commander's intent. So even if the plan goes awry, the soldiers will still know what the commander's intent is, and they're empowered with trust from their higher leaders to be able to accomplish that mission, even if they have to deviate from the plan to do so.